morning, everyone. It's a great honor to be here and introduce our new product. Will be released in next month, and it's called the Smart Delivery Box UARC. In the past decades, we've receiving many packages, parcels every day, and most of them have been stolen, missing, or lost, and are grabbed by dogs, cats, or other wild animals. So why don't we have a proper place to keep the package safe, secure? And today, we bring you a better solution, the Smart Delivery Box UARC. The Smart Delivery Box is made of a full metal and the waterproof touchpad, also with the extra big space for different packages, and also for the regular mail letters when put through this special entrance right here. And now I'm going to show you some more great features. When the delivery guy here, they can single touch the touchpad
Smart
like this. And enter the 6 digits here. And we put the package inside. And also we have extra space to put other packages, as we have designed a bigger space for different packages, and for the big, even bigger ones, we can put in with no problem. And then we close the door and wait. There's one thing, one unique design we have to let you know is when we close this door and locked, the inside we have a built-in a UV sterilizer device. So when we lock it, device will automatically turn on and kill the virus from the different sides. When we want to take out the package from the box, we can simply activate the touchpad and key in the password. And unlock the box to take out the package. And for more, we have a smart mobile app to control the smart delivery box. We tap and release. And the delivery box opened, so we can take out the package. And for more, we have a different password method on the mobile app. We have a dynamic code, and also we have a one-time code and offline codes to unlock the delivery box. When the delivery box is running out of battery, we can also use the mechanical key to unlock the delivery box. If you have any questions, please contact us or visit our website and find out more. Thank you.